To create a personal voice on a Mac, click on the Apple icon on the menu bar and click System Settings. On the window that appears, click Accessibility on the left side and then scroll down on the right side to see the personal voice option. Click on it. Now click Create a personal voice button and then use password or touch ID to authenticate. On the sheet that opens, you will see an introduction to personal voice on Mac. Click the continue button to proceed. On the next sheet, you will see tips for a successful recording. Again, click the continue button to proceed to the next step. Here, you can name this personal voice. This is especially useful if you plan to create multiple voices. Click the continue button. Now click the red record button for a recording test to check the sound quality. I'm creating a personal voice with my Mac. After this step, if needed, you are provided with tips on how to improve the sound quality. You can implement the suggested action and then check again to see if it improves. However, I'm going to click continue and go to the next step for demonstration purposes. There are 150 phrases that you need to read to complete the recording. Clicking the preview button below the phrase gives you a sample recording based on the phrase. Note that by default we are in the continuous recording mode, meaning you will be shown the next phrase after successfully recording the current phrase. Start the recording by clicking the record button and read the phrase. It automatically goes to the next phrase. Don't need to click the red button again. You may pause the recording anytime by clicking the red button showing a pause symbol. If recording a phrase fails, it won't move to the next phrase. You need to click the red button with the reduce symbol on it to redo the recording. If you want to disable the continuous recording and make it stop at each phrase, open the drop-down menu and select Stop at each phrase. By doing so, you will need to click the record button for each new phrase. I would set it to continuous recording as it is more convenient. Once you have recorded all the phrases, you will see this sheet. Click continue and then click done on the next sheet. Your Mac needs to be plugged in for it to start generating the voice. This will take a few hours and once generated, you will see the date the personal voice was generated on. Please like if this video helped you, subscribe for more tutorials, comment to ask questions, or to give feedback. Thank you.